We are. Okay, are we at the professionals? Oh man, not there. Let me start again, that's fucked the car up totally.
Your next race will be at the Circuit de Prague, a city course with narrow streets and bridges that will test your driving precision.
Oh no. Crashing. Controls not very good. It's going everywhere. It's a fresh. It was faster that time too. Holy shit. I'll get more to this. But you need to date every class of car, and it's all the same tracks that you need to work through. And they get harder and harder. Team fights seems kind of scat. Well, they're different cars, obviously, but team mates won't get into the big cars until the last class. And then murder to control. But time there was slow. But I can't do it. Yes mate, you can. Although they're reasonably, the grip on the road, especially if you're using a car that gives you extra grip, the grip's really good on the road. Only time it's not really good is in the rain. That's easier reading the chat out there, actually. Always easy to level up now to get your bonuses. Classes that you've got. See, these are all the challenge series, these are only 4 races, then you go to 5 and you've got all these same. They're bigger cars. And then you've got all they ones to do. So you've got 15 series, really? We'll do one of these ones, and we'll do... You pick the car that you want. Right, you can do hot... This is the cars that you can... Hot Hatch, Ultimate, Classic, Rally, or Japanese Street Kings. I've already done this one. Well, what one do you want?